Lucien, no! This is terrible, just terrible! It's a disaster, Lucien! Please, do something!
What is it, my lord?
It's Ridley! Ridley has run away!
Lady Ridley?
I just went to her room, and there was a note saying that she wasn't coming back! What should I do? Tell me, Lucien, what should I do?
Please be calm, Lord Jasne. I shall instruct the guards to begin a search immediately.
You'll be able to bring her back?
You return to your room and try to relax. I will let you know the moment I hear anything.
You will? Right away? Do you promise?
Of course. Trust me.
All right. I'll be waiting in my room.
This means that her awakening continues to progress. I must not delay.
Finally made it. Huh? There's no one here. Hello? We're coming in. Hey, what are you jerks playing at? You let her go now.
Back off. One step closer and I slit her throat.
Better do as we say.
Are you guys completely psycho or what? We weren't doing anything.
I believe that the ones playing psycho are you humans.
What? Who the heck are you?
It's Lord Nogueira's brother, Lord Zane, the ruler of the Light Elves.
So this is the Light Elf leader?
Humans enslaved the dwarves in their own minds. Humans spread Alkandars across the land. But why do humans seek to tear down all order in Tautaus? Why?
What are you going to do with me?
I will kill you. Then the humans will know they are at war with the elves.
I don't think so. You keep your slimy hands off of her.
You want to fight a war against the humans?
It is a war for our very existence. First, we will topple Fort Helencia once and for all.
Hey, you! I said, keep your slimy hands off her! Capiche?
If that's what you really want, and what the other non-humans want, then I have no choice. I have received the transmutation. I must stand by the side of the elves.
You would join the elves? But no! You are lying like your kind always does.
Hey, hey, hey! I'm talking to you!
Back down!
Or we fillet the girl.
What, you persistent imbecile?
If you want Fort Valencia that much, I'll go capture it for you, okay?
Jack? What's he saying?
They know me there. I can sneak in and take them by surprise. It's less risky than a full-scale assault.
He has a point.
Then, in return, you let Ridley go. How about it?
Jack, stop it. You can't possibly take the whole fort on your own.
I'll figure it out, okay?
Very well.
Lord Zane?
You shall conquer Fort Valencia. In return, I will spare this girl's life.
It's a deal!
Jack!
Don't worry. I'll be back before you know it. Listen, you'd better take good care of her while I'm gone.
Don't even think about running.
Yeah!
Huh? Who's running? You guys are the ones who better not take off. Later.
Jack.
The guy in that tent, what the heck is he up to?
I don't know for sure, but I do know that he's plotting something. He's up to no good.
But that's when they all appeared.
We'd brought the Blood Orcs all that way, just so we could unleash them on the City of Flowers. Who'd have guessed those buffoons would be wandering around there?
Them showing up was a real surprise.
You're telling me. What a disaster that was.
Sir Cross brought that Blood Orc? What was he thinking? It's his fault Lady Ridley was hurt. Unbelievable. Everything is clear to me now. This settles it. I know what I must do.
Wait, Gantz. Wait for us.